And so the challenge for any smart home product maker or developer is to strip away all of the technology, make it go away, and always just stay laser focused on what that use case is. And then do the hard work of making the connectivity so trivial that it fades into the background and the user doesn't even think about it.